I am a student from UTKS Bali. Here I will explain about life pharmacies. Who doesn't know about the planning technique? Surely, many already know it. This is a respomegranate plant. The identical one has a sweet taste and is loved by people. This fruit contains various nutrients such as protein, carbohydrate, fiber, and vitamin C that including by the body. Including vitamin C, vitamin B5, folate, vitamin A, and vitamin K. Benefits of pomegranate can prevent heart disease because it can control blood pressure and prevent the formation of blockage blood vessels. By consuming pomegranate juice and prevent cancer because pomegranate contains antioxidants that are not only useful for fighting free radicals. Can also cure gingivitis by washing pomegranate flower 7 baths with clean water, the boiled with a glass of clean water to boarding after tiling, strain, and use it with
your job. Pomegranates are known in scientific language as Punica granatum, a type of fruit plants whose trees can grow to height of 5 until 8 meters. The fruit is round with a diameter of about 5 until 11 centimeters, with a variety of skin colors according to its type, such as purplish green, white, reddish brown, or blackish purple. The shape of the fruit is like an apple with a crown that is trademark. Actually, three are many types of pomegranate plants. Namely, three types of pomegranates are known: white pomegranate, red pomegranate, and purple pomegranate. Propagation by cuttings, root buds, or grafts. Palm or pomegranate is often planted as an ornamental plant, medical plant, or because of its edible fruit. Pomegranate can be eaten fresh as a mixture of fruit salad, juice, or fruit juice. To make pomegranate juice must be drunk with seeds because many seeds contain polyphenol compounds.
Okay, that's all I can explain about this red pomegranate plant. Hopefully it can be useful. Thank you. Thank you.